I tell you what, he's waving that wand very nicely at the moment.
Yeah, there's so much to appreciate. Silky skills from Murray. His hands are so good on the backhand. It's the advantage of having a double-hander, of course, just that subtle flick of the wrist.